Even when vicious and aggressive, she is still seductive, smart, sexy, and powerful with Rosa Mendes.
And what do you think about Michelle McCool and Layla claiming to be co-women's
I think it's
champions.
Great. I think it's fantastic.
But is it true?
Yes. We have the championship titles to prove it. And I think, again, cover here.
Mendes has the leg hook.
Listen, sharing is caring. I know they never taught you that in kindergarten, but besties share. I share everything with my best friend, Josh Matthews, and I'd like to share things with you too, Todd.
Are we friends?
We are, buddy. Look at this. Beautiful head scissor, increasing the pressure by pulling up on her own foot. Rosa Mendes is certainly impressive.
And McCool and Layla claim to have the strongest diva alliance in WWE history. We're in the Big D, ladies and gentlemen. Dallas, Texas for Friday Night SmackDown. It has been a very strange night, to say the least. Kofi Kingston has retained his Intercontinental Championship, and we're just moments away from a battle royal to determine who will join CM Punk, The Big Show, and Jack Swagger at the Fatal 4-Way match for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The Fez press, and it looks like emotions are getting the best of Kelly Kelly. Here comes Blonde Ambition.
And now Kelly Kelly. Great athleticism, big splash, a cover, and no. Kelly Kelly has proven how athletic and agile she can be. Each and every week tries some sort of high-risk move. That one paid off, but hasn't been able to seal the deal quite yet. Ooh, do it. Face first goes Rosa.
K2, cover, two, she got her.
That's a priceless look. They wanted to scout this match, you said. What did they learn?
They've learned that Kelly Kelly is resilient. They've learned that Kelly Kelly can take an enormous amount of punishment. And Team Lay Cool has learned that Kelly Kelly has her sights set on the Women's Championship.
Lay Cool apparently not cool with that win.